So this is section 4.3. Scroll down here. 4.3. And our goal is to recognize the greater rate of change when comparing two linear functions or two exponential functions. Looking at our graph, I modified it by going over it with a red line and also with a black line. So the function h of x is here and d of x is there. So the red one is called d of x and the other line is called the function h of x. So decide which function is going faster. So we're looking at the rate of change. Well, a rate of change for a linear function is the slope, the rise over the run. And so let's pick two an interval size. In other words, let's pick a run. So I think I'm going to choose from here over to here. Now that run is about 1, 2, 3, about 4 spots to the right, and then 1 unit up. It's an approximation, so that slope is 1/4. That's the value of that rate, 1/4. And so let's look at the same interval. We'll go from here over to here, right? 4 spots. But you're going to notice that there isn't a rise. We're not going up anything. So technically, this would be a rise of 0 and a run of 4, which is a slope of 0. And so this is always true with any horizontal line. It has a slope of 0. And so the d of x function has a larger value. 1/4 is larger than 0, right? So 1/4 is greater than 0. So 1/4, the slope, is greater than 0. So which is growing faster? The function called g of x. Hope that makes sense. Like I always say, study hard, learn a lot, and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.